What's your theory? Your theory on a
get out for the rest of the folks get up and fuck up there.
So we made it to the airport.
Service to San Jose, continuing service.
Probably the second easiest check-in I've ever done. We are catching a flight to Sacramento for Labor Day weekend to see this one's twin brothers. Their opening football game is, this Saturday. And what better way than showing support than having the whole fam come out?
And we found this one.
I have that hat too. That's why I'm so sad.
Do you want me to walk with you?
Yeah.
Starbucks always has like some like nice little goods.
Are we on a video right now? I don't
like it. She gets a camera on her and she has to do something crazy. She can't just be like, hi. It's just like,
ah. Because I'm a crazy.
I'm tired. I'm going
I'm
to sleep.
I'm so tired.
Really?
I got pushed to the aisle. So I slept for that entire flight. But now we're gonna do our favorite pastime. Bar time. Yes. It's probably gonna be a really great weekend. Getting a rental van has been a long process.
Yeah, I've aged since we got here.
Those gray hairs grew
was just
in a matter of
minutes.
The hour.
The hour we
that we've been here. So we had to make a pit stop, and of course, we are getting alcohol, but I need someone to open it for me. How to properly jump into a pool, by Josh Olison.
If young Metro don't trust you, I'm gonna shoot. Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Can I tell you now?
Beautiful morning, yeah, the summer morning, babe. Nothing in the water.
Professionals at tailgating. Right?
Yep. All day, every day.
Alright, so we just finished the game, but good things, because now we're headed to the house with our twins, and the turn up continues. Yes.
Bye.
And that concludes our adventure weekend. Right?